update. Well, while the deer seem to be enjoying the snow, the return of winter is really impacting the roads in Rocky Mountain National Park. The park has now shut down all roads on the east side of the park until further notice, including highways 34 and 36.